Hey guys, it's me here. Welcome back to another podcast. This good. Check your screens. Hey friends, today I got a little puppet. This is two, three. I got three, and if you know, I got the glitter series of LOL, and they are from the glitter series. Tell me in the comments if you got the glitter series. I do. I got Name a Bone. I got her. Tell me in the comments if you got her. And I got this bundle, and it's my favorite. And there's a bag who's a chin. Watch tomorrow's Thursday video because I'm going to get LOL stuff. So you better see the video. And it's going to be neat. Here's one. Here's two. Here's three. That's. And. Oh. Remember from last video I showed you?
It's just like crazy at the moment, but I think maybe tomorrow when I actually get home, close that front door, set it somewhere, and just look back by everything. I think that's when I'll get the
email.
Yeah, it's just been insane. Like, I'm a big Arsenal fan, and I spoke to Arsene Wenger on the phone when we were at the airport. Got video messages off like Dan Carter, Thierry Henry, like you say, and like rugby players like, you know, Shane Williams, Ryan Jones, guys like that, who I grew up as a kid just watching on TV, and then they're messaging me saying they've been inspired and stuff and really enjoyed watching it. It's just kind of like, wow, like, you know, like, I'm still a fan of them. So to receive those texts is really nice.
Because you've obviously had a very successful career anyway. You've got two Olympic golds, world champs, Commonwealth gold. Does it still feel like a life-changing win, Chris?
Yeah, it does, most definitely. And I think with the track, I think as well, it's kind of expectations were higher there. Like, everybody, well, yeah, expected us to win gold in London, and totally different sort of pressure there. But, yeah, with the tour, nobody really, you know, they all felt that through. You know, I always said today, you know, I did, and close people around. A massive shock. Yeah, I think that's probably what I've got. A nice reception as well. You know, just that underdog in the Brits Lebanon.
Okay, that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, smash the like button and we'll see you soon. Bye.